This is Maria, a consigning woman in Punta Gorda, Florida, and I grow these roses from seeds. Okay, I have about 3,000 plants right now. They're all very, very, very healthy. They are green, they have big trunks, and I have also little babies that I grow, okay? And today, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna show you how to repot a two-year-old desert rose. How to take care of the desert rose, that way the desert rose has a lot of flowers and it's healthy and beautiful. This is what you do. It's gonna be a little messy. You push this, you plant the side, push this, get the plant out, okay? And then what we're gonna do, we're gonna clean all the soil, okay? We're gonna clean all the soil. Very good. Take all the soil out. It's very easy. This is only needs to be done every 2 years or every 2 years and a half. And that's all you do. The rest of the time, do nothing. Nothing to the plant. The plant will make it without water for years. Okay, this is what you do. The next thing you do, you get a water hose and make sure the water is cool, okay? It's cool, okay? So, this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna clean this, very good. Make sure all the soil is gone, all the old soil and everything is gone. You're gonna clean this. Sometimes it's a while. This plant loves this. What I'm doing to the plant is saying, woohoo, I'm getting take care. They make sure all this stuff, all the old soil is out and everything. You see? Sometimes you have to like dig them then and make sure you get everything out. And it's coming up good, it's very clean. So when it's all clean, and you don't have any old soil here, this is the plum. Okay. This is desert rose, okay? Very healthy, beautiful, beautiful roots. So this is what we do. Get the pot and fill them up with soil. When you fill them up, you always can put a little blooming fertilizer and mix it up there because they like that. It's food. Plants eat like we eat. So, a little more, mix it up. So, what we're doing is what everybody needs supposed to be doing every 2 years for the plant to be healthy. This plant, every rainy season, stores the water here. Stores the water, so this plant is ready for this winter to survive without you putting a drop of water. Okay, so what you do is a little, I need a little more because that's a little place is hiding over here. Okay, and I love these roses, so there you go. So, what you do. Hand here, put it like this. They like to be root bound also, okay? So we're gonna lift it up. So we put a little soil here. Okay. So I think what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put it in the ground to show you better because I'm so short. So what you do, you tuck the ends first. Very good. Like this. here. I think I need a little more soil. And this is what you do. I just plant this plant. I'm trying to raise as much as I can and just barely put it in there, seed it in there, and make sure that it's stable. So what I did, I left it like 2 inches, and this plant will collect more water and get more healthy and beautiful. So it's okay. Put a little more blooming because they love this. It's like food for them. Okay, and then you just go ahead and rinse it up a little bit. And you can see that I bring up a little more the roots and everything. This will turn green in the next two weeks, and then you don't see any of that. This is what you're supposed to be doing every 2 years. Thank you for watching, and see you again in my next video. Maria.